Yes, bro.
I've been observing you. You have been keeping late nights these days. Hope all is well at the office.
Yes, all is well. It's just that I have to be more productive at the office.
So I can get the promotion in our next promotion interview.
Productivity. Yeah. Ah. Dear, I know this promotion is important for you, but there is nothing more important than your health. You can't get this promotion at the expense of your health. And as a medical student, I discover that lack of sleep affects productivity. It affects your health.
Bro, this is not mine.
Not yours. Not yours. Okay. What happened when you forgot rice at the cooking gas? It got burnt.
That was a normal mistake. Like, I mean, everyone makes it.
You have never made that kind of mistake until you started keeping this late night. Okay. Okay, so it's a normal mistake. I agree. Okay, let me agree with you. So, how about you yelling at the gate man? I've never seen you yell at somebody. Every little thing piss you off nowadays.
Bro, you need to see what that man did to me. Like, he really pissed me off.
Okay, what about when you forgot your bag and missed a flight? Wasted nothing less than 60,000 naira.
Bro, please, as you can see, I'm very, very busy. So when you're doing your study, I don't disturb you. It's my life and it's my work, so I need to be diligent to it. If you don't mind, you can go back to bed.
I've said mine. Take time to sleep. Take time to rest.
What nonsense! What rubbish!
I'm sorry, I'm very sorry. I promise it will not repeat itself again. I'm sorry.
I can't believe you made such a mistake. Eh? How can you forget the file for today's proposal? Eh?
Sir, I actually thought that it took him.
You thought what? You thought what? What are you talking? Did you know? Just listen to yourself.
I'm sure.
Did you know how much we've lost today because of your carelessness? You are very careless. Oh God. I don't know what. You know what? Take a break.
What?
You heard me right. Madam, take a break. Okay? When we need you, we'll let you know, okay? Just go.
Wait a little. Many people have misunderstood the word of God that says, a little sleep, a little slumber, so shall your poverty come like an armed man. But the truth is that it is time for work, don't sleep. That is what that scripture is trying to tell you. In this life, there is time for everything. There's time for you to rest and there is time for you to work. Try as much as possible to maintain your temple. Your body is a temple of God. It needs rest, at least 6 to 8 hours rest every 24 hours. This helps you organize yourself, your body system. Try as much as possible to take time to rest. Don't misquote the scripture. God rested on the seventh day. You too.